everyone, how are you all? Today it is your Samyak class, okay? We are going to do Samyak copy work. We have done the chapter explanation and the book work, right? And now we are going to do the copy work of unit Prophets of Allah the Almighty, right? Now, how we are going to do our copy work, you all know that we will put the day and the day at the corners of the page. Okay, and then we will put the heading of question and answer with the blue color and we will start the question answers. There are total 5 question answers. Question number 1 is, what is meant by word messenger? What is meant by the word messenger? Okay, you know what is the meaning of word messenger. You can take help from your book. Okay, question number 2, about how many prophets Allah the Almighty sent? How many prophets Allah the Almighty has sent till now? You know that and you can take help. If you forgot, you can take help from your book. Okay? Question number 3. Who is our first prophet? Right? You will write the name here. Not only name, not one word answer. I want full answer. Okay? What? Who is our first prophet? Our first prophet is the name now. Okay? I want full answer, not one word answer. Question number 4, who is our last prophet? So you need to write the name of our last prophet. And question number 5, how many prophets are mentioned in Quran? Okay, in Quran how many prophets are mentioned? This is also given in the book, so you can write it. Well, in that way you will do your copy work. First you will make the title page and then you will do this work. Okay, I think you have made the title page, you have done the activity from the book in the copy as well. Now just do the question answer. Okay, I hope you understand it very well. I will meet you next time. Allah Hafiz.